This poem, I don't know, I look back at it and I think it was the impression I had, or maybe I wrote it in a millisecond. It just things that go by you when you're sitting there. It's called Anatomy of a Glance. Dinner theater. Holiday time. All the tables filled. She with her family, I'm guessing. Father, mother, sisters. And through the noise, swirling waiters, people passing to and fro, the still moment of her face, a photograph. A shutter opening and closing. She gazes with a woman's mind contained interest. Maybe I've spilled something on my shirt. I make her out to be a university student home for the Christmas season. Intelligent, aloof, not cold, just mature, but that removed from the rest of the family. And I remember in black and white, a naked city episode on TV from perhaps 40 years ago. A young woman, much like her, an old man, much like me. The actor, Luther Adler, in a starched white shirt, his sad, homely face, hopeless, their plight, hopeless. Point of the subplot. The waiter brings coffee and my wife asks for decaf. I relax, taste the wine in my glass, satisfied with the barriers the world constructs. The writer in me settles down to wander through the performance. And as the show is about to begin, the mother turns suddenly, scans the table,